quiet revolution has begun. Author of the book, Quiet, The Power of Introverts in a World That Can't Stop Talking, Susan Cain has single-handedly catalyzed a movement to rethink the way we value the introverted leaders among us. She asserts that the workplace must learn to embrace quiet leaders' innate strengths. Her research even shows that introverted leaders often deliver better results, but that their strengths can get lost in our culture of charisma.